Hello everyone, and welcome back to LEGO Star Wars 1, the video game. Or just LEGO Star Wars, the video game. In the last episode, we completed episode 1. And now we're going on to episode 2, Attack of the Clones. Chapter 1, Discovery on Kamino. The Galactic Republic plunges ever deeper into crisis. The mysterious Count Dooku leads to the separatist movement which threatens the future of the Republic. In his time of turmoil, Obi-Wan Kenobi investigates the attempted assassination of Senator Padme Amidala with his astromech droid RP-4OK. I never get a chance to read that in time. Hello, who might you be? Why did I just nearly talk in a complete British accent? These guys are pure aliens. I swear. Lead the way, good sir. So he wants me to follow him. First. All the way around he goes. All right, everything's all nice and lit up. Heck yeah. I don't know what I just saw. Is this a thing like, is this a device that like tells the future or something? Or what is it? Seriously, what is it? I'm confused. Over here. Okay, so I need the gold. I need the. What's the dude's name? TCP3 or something? I don't remember. This is for a canister, I can tell. Boom. Told ya. Anytime there's a switch that you have like that you have to mess with, you know it's for a canister. Okay, I don't trust this hallway one bit. If he wants me to trust it, I'll trust it, but I think I remember what happens here. Actually, here, you go. Are these? Okay, what do I? Oh, I get it. Okay. I get it. I have no idea what just happened in there, but I am never going in there again. Okay, I see that these are guns. Are they gonna shoot a droid too? Are they also gonna shoot me, like, as a droid? I don't trust you. I don't trust you at all. Okay, so they didn't shoot me, but the door's locked. Oh, crud. Hey. That works. Mm-hmm. Heck yeah. Like a little puzzle. Oh God. That's just weird. Oh, is that supposed to be like a stormtrooper? Well, I can't destroy it, so... I still don't like it.
Yep.
Take control. Oh God. That was a bit startling. What's in here? Alright, just that. Oh, criminy. Okay. I can do this. How did I still get hit by that? Anyways, now I think the rest of this level involves you chasing this guy. Okay, I want to go in here for a sec. Oh. Oh wait, oh I get it, okay. It's like a little matching game. Here's a toast to Obi-Wan Kenobi. So yeah, this guy has now planted bombs on... You go. So this guy has planted bombs along the bridge that you have to, I think, either destroy or avoid. I'm pretty sure you're supposed to avoid them. Okay, so yeah, you're supposed to avoid them. Why did I ever think I was supposed to destroy these things? What in the world was I thinking? I need a grapple gun wielding person. Crap. Alright, it's up to you. Okay, I thought I wasn't gonna make it for a moment. Oh. Cool, nice little lighting. Oh, I get it. Oh, I thought that was gonna open it up. Thank you. Oh, okay, so I have to, I have to shut those. Okay, that would mean. Alright, you have to need to stop them. I'll close this. And I'll close this. And I'll deal with all of you. Good. Okay, this is kind of unsettling. Is it gonna be shooting at me? Okay, that was not fair at all. That's getting kind of loud. Crap. This is an intense fight. Obi-Wan Kenobi has tracked the bounty hunter Jango Fett to the planet of Geonosis, this rocky world known for its While Anakin Skywalker guards Snander, Padme, and Medela, Obi-Wan lands on the Jedi Starfighter on the planet's surface. Okay, that was well hidden. This is why at the beginning of every level you always see if you can like go, you can like backtrack. Cause you just might find something. Just might. The heck are these things supposed to be? Can't get in here. No, I can't get in here. Oh, oh God. How am I supposed to get up there? Are there droids up there? Oh, okay. I get it. Force field means droids are not allowed in here. No, they are. Wait, what? Oh, it shuts it off. Sweet. Okay, but what was the point of that? Is there something back here that a droid could access? Kevin, what? I guess the point of shutting it off was. I guess that was for like free play mode. If you wanted to shut it off, shut the other half of the machine off. Because making it to the end and getting R2-D2 just to go back and shut it off didn't really make a lot of sense. Whee! That voice crack. Whee! Oh no, wait, hang on. Wait, so what's back here? Okay. Let's see. Orange and yellow make green, I think. Or is that orange and blue? Oh, okay, so it's telling... Okay, so I do have to combine colors. This is like that thing in the Lego Batman game. Okay. So... Okay, so I'm gonna assume blue and yellow make green. Yes. Okay. What about, okay, instead of yellow and blue, what about blue and yellow? No, that still makes green. Alright. Orange. Blue. Yay, I figured it out. Let me on top of that so I can come here. Alright, let me up top. I need to grab this. Oh, never. Let me count, honey. One, two, three. If I can only hover for 3 seconds, why is it that when R2-D2 isn't in control, it's not in control, he can hover for like 7? Is this gonna kill me? No. I hear laser fire. Okay, that was bull. I shot at you, jerk. Another puzzle room. That's literally all it took. Wow, that wasn't very hard at all. Okay, whatever. Oh, okay, they're being... Nice. Oh, okay, so they're being lifted up. Okay. That explains how they got up here. You guys are supposed to jump. Yeah, dang it. There we go. Wasn't so hard, was it? Does this hurt if I shoot it? Okay, no. I thought since it blows up, it hurt me. See, I like to think that every short level, unless my dying is the reason that I get the Jedi thing at like 30,000. I want to assume that the levels that might seem kind of short are usually 30,000 studs in requirements for the Jedi thing. That was not at all hard to obtain. Oh, sorry! Just so you guys know, electricity does temporarily disable these things. Also, fun fact about the C-3PO. The more you damage him, the more his limbs start to fall off. I think it takes 3 hits. No, it takes 4 hits. Since yeah, at this point, he can still use control panels with just his head. It's hilarious. Very, very hilarious. These are annoying as crap. Boy. I'm getting some very, very bad Meet the Robinsons game vibes. Stupid sergeants. Yes, they were literally called sergeants. Like sergeants. Uh-huh, I get it. I don't even know what just happened right there. I see a canister up there. And I can use this. No? What crap am I supposed to get up there then? Well, there goes all those studs. Oh, there we go. No, 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 I need... Okay, what is happening? I'm very creeped out as to what is happening right now. Seriously, what the crap just happened? Get in there! You can get in there! You can get in there! Get in there! You know, for a guy who does a seemingly high double jump, it doesn't reach a lot of areas. And you've disappointed me greatly with that. What kind of jerk makes a canister just out of reach? Oh, whatever. Whatever you think works best for you. Stop floating in the lava. Alright, R2, it's up to you. Now it's up to me to take out that roller droid. Both roller droids, actually. Oh, okay. Oh, okay. Yeah, apparently these guys think they're funny. They're so funny. Well, I'm not laughing. Hello? Okay. Not blocking was the worst mistake I could have made. Chapter 3, Jedi Battle. In their attempt to rescue Obi-Wan Kenobi on the planet Geonosis, Anakin Skywalker and Padme have been captured by Jango Fett. Obi-Wan has sent a distress signal to the Jedi Council and... whatever. I know I was never going to be able to read all that in time. Oh yeah, I remember this level. It's like a stockade. I don't think these guys are going to stop appearing. Not until I do something about all these things. I think it's best if I switch to her. Yeah, I'll have better luck taking care of these robots with a laser gun. I see you back there. Gimme. So how am I supposed to get through this? Wait, hold on. Oh, I get it. Maybe I'm supposed to match the color. Seriously though, what am I supposed to do here? Well, you know what, Fudge, I'll figure it out later. That's a bomb. You know what? If I buy the invincibility cheat, I'll come back to this level, then figure it out. Because then at least if I get hit, then I won't have to... Because as shown, if you get hit while trying to use the force, of course you're going to get interrupted and stopped. That's not exactly pleasant. Yeah. Hello! Look at those weird crowd guys over there. Now I don't have to worry about losing studs. Hey buddy, you'll get a... I didn't have any bomb jokes to make at the moment. Free. yeah. Yeah, see? Oh no, wait, his shield came up because he stopped rolling. Got it. Real quick, I'm gonna check on the other ones. Yeah, I need a small character for that. Seriously, I want to figure out how that thing works. There we go. Now how the crap do I get up there? See, I had to match the colors, but... Okay, how the crap? Okay, so can I just, like, get her jumping from here? Yes, I can. Cool. Anyways, onto the battle. I have 6 out of 10 canisters. And now to get you down. Oh, there's nothing up there. It's a robot riot. I'm gonna take you to the top track downtown. You know you see the train. This ends up on the deck. I think you better check the blues, cause I know you're putting. You know you're gonna lose. And sing the robot blues. You'll take the glow of fuse and take a robot's nose. I will be after it, because I kinda hate it. Don't wanna be there on the first one from the transformation. Okay, that works. Thank you. Any others I'm missing? Does not seem like it, except that one. Okay, so it's 7 out of 10. Oh wait, 8? Yeah, there's 8 and 9. How do I get up there though? How the heck am I supposed to get up there? It's complete pandemonium. Pandemonium right here. Seriously, how the fudge am I supposed to get up there? Maybe I need the help of like Jar Jar or something. Where's 3? Third one. Crap, it's Padme. I could use your help right about now. I can't friggin' find the... I don't know if these guys keep respawning or what, but there's like an infinite number of them, and I don't like it. Caller. Genuine. Somehow I got him. Did I? Yeah, somehow I got him. The moment I turned into Padme, I got him. It seems no matter how many enemies I destroy, they just keep coming. That's Boba Fett. We just killed his father. So, yeah. How do you feel now? It's probably something you guys would say. Chapter 4. Gunship Cavalry. The Grand Army of the Republic has been called into action, led by Mace Windu and Yoda. The new clone forces clash with the separatist droid armies on the planet Geonosis. Obi-Wan Kenobi and Anakin Skywalker engage with the enemy as they pursue Count Dooku and the Republic attacks gunship. Finally, I managed to reap one of those. Wow, shortest cutscene ever. So, just so you guys know, this is actually a side-scroll mission, so it's going to be kind of hard to get everything in one run, unless you're really good at this, which I'm not. So let's see what happens. And it's, and there's so much mass pandemonium and chaos going on, it's kind of hard to tell when you are and are not getting hit, so hopefully I'll survive. I probably won't. And the canisters you can only collect by shooting at them. Did I just go the wrong way for a canister? No. Crap! That was chaotic. Oh yeah, and here's where the main level comes in. Alright, let me get comfortable for this, because this is going to be ahead of the battle. Oh, why is it counting down? So you all know, I am actually spamming the X button, another X button, the square button, like, ridiculously fast. Oh, I'm supposed to shoot at these. Man. Whew. This is... Oh god, this is hard. I'm pretty sure, I don't know if this level is over, I'm pretty sure it is. And I did not manage to get the yeah, it's over. Yeah, I didn't manage to get the Zed, I think. Chapter 5, Count Dooku. As the battle rages between the clone forces of the Republic and the Separatist Droid Army, the Separatist leader Count Dooku flees to his secret hangar. Obi-Wan Kenobi and Anakin Skywalker follow closely behind, prepared for a final showdown with the Sith Lord. That was exhausting. Mm-hmm. kind of hard to get up here. You know what, budget? I probably need a high jumping character for that. Sorry about the random cut, but the other night the power actually went out temporarily, and it ended up, it ended up interrupting, the chapter. Going for it. You know, I'm actually glad I went back and redid this level, otherwise I would not have noticed that. Wait, this might work. No, that did not work. I can't believe they're actually trolling me like this. It's right there! Jerk move, game. Jerk move. Friggin' game making it hard for me to get a canister. It's like right there, too, and it's just... It's just right there, and it's just, like, impossible to get to without Jar Jar Binks. Who, might I mention, is the most hated character in Star Wars? You know, I will be honest, you gotta love these Star Wars boss battles. Not just because they're part of the story. No, actually, not just because you're actually fighting something, but because it really, like, somehow the Lego version really contributes to the story more than the actual movie does. And I don't know why, it's... Oh, there's a canister up there. Okay, so he's gonna use the Force to literally force himself away from... force you away from him. Wow, that was a jump. Pun entirely intended. This is a pillar that's most likely either gonna kill or hurt Count Dooku, like in the movie. I haven't seen the entirety of the Star Wars movies. I've only... Wow, you can go friggin' eat a butt, dude. Holy crap. jerk. Those are my studs. Okay, so I should probably hurry my sorry butt up before I die. Oh god. Oh crap, I need a small character to get up there. Or do I? Yeah, I do. Crap, man, where am I supposed to get more studs? Okay, so if you get too far away from him, he will jump towards you. Now it's 3-on-1. Is this really how Yoda moves? He just jumps everywhere? Okay, this form isn't... not form. This character isn't exactly good for battle as it is hilarity. Wait, somehow I managed to do a triple jump. How did I do? Oh my... Wait. Yes! Eat on that, level design... Oh crap. Wait. Okay, that did not work, but I somehow still hit him. Wait, this means I can get the other studs. Da 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 do 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 get the crap up the. No, I can't get up there. Or can I? Wait, I might be able to get up there. By using free play mode, free plays for wimps!
Hang out while I get ready for one.
I knew you were gonna ask that. Alright, I'm back. There's some way to get up here. Wait. Let me get up here. Okay, fudge it. Do I get up there? Ow. Crap. Okay, what the nuts? Thanks for blocking it. Okay, I did not see that coming. the crap am I supposed to... How am I supposed to hit him? Oh! Wait. Oh snap, that's a grappling hook. That's a grappling area up there. I think. I'm not sure. Okay, so I was wrong about what the pillar was gonna happen. What was gonna happen with the pillar? Again, I don't even know what just happened. Okay, that's cool. So when I'm walking and I like jump, where does it get that from? Anyways, in the next episode of Let's Play Lego Star Wars, I'm going to continue with episode 3. Till next time, everybody.